Do not panic. Do not move. Please remain calm until the error hits your calm panic. The situation is under control. The 7th day slumber will be your guide. Stand to your feet and please remain calm as we.
Thank you.
systems restored. We are back online. Now initiating time travel. Welcome to 2005.
Bye. Thank you. Man, I know what it means to feel that empty. I know what it means to feel that broken, that you don't even want to live anymore, that you don't even want to wake up the next day. I know what it means to look in the mirror and hate what you see. I know what it means to feel like a failure, like you're worthless, like you're trash. I know what it means to run to things that leave you more empty than you were before because you want to numb the pain from your childhood, the abuse, the memories. You just want them to go away, and so you run to things that hurt you, that are killing you, because you want to erase those memories. My mother was praying for me every single night. She raised two boys on a single mother's income. My dad used to beat on my mom. He was arrested when I was young, and the only memory I have of my father is him hitting on my mother. She raised two boys, and my mother would pray. I ended up homeless on the streets of Austin, Texas, living in an alleyway, and my mom was the one that came and found me and brought me back home. But I never felt right, and I made the decision to take my life. And my mother was the one that had to find me. And she called the paramedics, but in the back of an ambulance, I had an encounter with a living God. In the back of an ambulance, I gave my life to Jesus. I used to be terrified of becoming a father because I thought I would repeat the same things that my father did. But today, I'm the father of three sons. I got my youngest over here, and my oldest is back here on the drums.
God bless you for Seventh-day Slumber.